So, I got in a wreck today. I ain't gonna lie, like, it ain't the best feeling. But, like, I feel like I was moving too fast. Like, God was trying to slow me down. Like, I don't really know what it is, really. But, like, all I can say is, like,
so, like, I'm in a car with Cam, though. We going, like, 80. A truck come off the interstate. No signal, like, illegal, like, just illegal. He switch over. He go all the way over to, like, sidewalk. He hit us. Boom. He hit us on the sidewalk. We on the sidewalk. But when we get back in the road, another car hit us. We lose control. I'm out the car like this. Lost. Don't know what to do. Man, it wasn't the best feeling, dog. I ain't lying, y'all. This right here was real. So, like, after I get out the car, you know, I'm looking, I'm calling my son's name, you know, realizing that he ain't nowhere around me in my hometown, you know what I'm saying? Because I'm working right now. Man, I blacked out. As soon as the other car hit us, as soon as the first car hit us, I ain't lying. I'm holding my face. I'm a pretty boy, I ain't lying. I'm talking. Oh no, I'm like, oh no. Something else gotta be injured, not the face. It was the face. I was hurt, I ain't lying. Shout out to Mike though, man. Mike came, checked on me. First nigga to call me. OBNJ called me. Family members called me. People I ain't talked to since pre-K called me. Real talk. But like, this journey, you know, your journey is not gonna be, it's not gonna be easy. You know, before you get to the next level, something that's gonna be uncomfortable is going to happen, period. And this was that uncomfortable situation. So I know I'm going up from here. Like, I prayed, I've been praying. Like, I ain't lying. I'm in a wheelchair right now. Nothing wrong with my legs, but I can't see, so I'm in the wheelchair. Like, I ain't never did this before. I ain't never been through this before. Like, I've been crying since I got here, man. Like, all I want to do is win. That's all. Just let me win. I lost too many times. I've been losing since I got the earth. I want y'all to know one thing. The devil want to see you fail. He don't want to see you win. But I got something for him. The devil do not want to see you win. Ever in life. So before you get to the next step, something is going to happen. Tragically. I never got in a wreck in my life. Remind y'all, I never been in a wreck. I get in the wreck today, you know, I blank out, I got hit by the airbag, you know, the windshield crack. I'm outside, man. Right. I love my life. I love it. Satan, you will not ever in your life, don't ever try me like that no more. Don't ever try to take me from my little boy. Don't ever. I'm not even gonna give you the space to see a tear come out my eye. Don't ever do that no more. Don't ever, bruh. I have angels around me. You mad now that I'm alive. Doc said I'm okay. I'm okay. He says something, I don't know, my eye. And, you know, I got a slash on my face. But other than that, I'm okay, y'all. The doctor said I'm okay. He said I can go home. All is well. He spared me for a reason. Something coming. Something bigger coming. And y'all can't stop it. Say every time you winning,
like when you're doing good and you trying and you trying to be great, the devil gonna find space. But it's up to you to keep going.
Jameric, bitch. Shake back, little bit. It's always up, man. This shit really
day old. Two. Come to find out, this is not blood. This is a scrape. Man, I hope that scrape go away, bro. I ain't lying. I ain't gonna be no more pretty boy for me. Scarface Charlie.
But say you guys, I'm okay. It still hurt. I ain't lying. I'm pushing through it. I'm fighting. I'm not gonna lie. This is a burn. I think. I don't know. If it's a burn, man, I'm gonna treat it well. You know, I've been taking my medicine. I ain't been getting the proper rest because it hurt so bad. But I was just keeping y'all updated, bro. And I'm gonna keep vlogging. But I'm going to drop this today because I know y'all very worried. I love y'all though.
On game.